The U.S. government vowed to have 20 million Americans vaccinated against coronavirus by now, but only 4 million people have been. Why is that, and who can fix it? Joining us now is Moncef Slaoui. He's the chief advisor to Operation Warp Speed. Mr. Slaoui, thank you very much for being here. What has gone wrong with the vaccinations?
Listen, nothing has gone wrong. What we have committed to was to have 20 million doses of vaccine available for the American people to be immunized with.
No, Mr. Slaoui.
We have worked.
No, it was that 20 million Americans would be vaccinated. And it wasn't just you who said it. I mean, we heard this from, we heard a higher number from the president.
If I may.
Go ahead, but it wasn't.
Would you like to listen to my answer?
It was people.
It was the doses. And based on that, we have worked with the states, each one of the states, to put together a plan with them whereby we would ship these doses to them. We have allocated the doses. State Department from each state, the Health Department from each state have actually ordered the doses. They told us where to send them. We shipped them to those areas and to those locations. Now, indeed, it is lower than what we were hoping for. I believe personally that the granular knowledge at the level of granularity needed to be able to say we need to ship 1,000 doses to this CVS pharmacy or to this long-term care facility in a particular state, in a particular rural area, resides with the states. We are available and ready to help the states as they ask specifically for help. We will go and help them there. I don't think it's possible for the federal government to be able to say, you know, we should send vaccine to this particular location. So that's the point we're making. I think that's number one. Number two, the last 3 days, there have been 500,000 doses a day inoculated. The holiday period is behind us. I am optimistic this number are going to go up.
Okay. So just so that we're clear, I believe that we have the sound from the promise from the administration, from several people, that it would be people. It would be 20 million Americans. Producers, let me know if we, when and if we have that sound. And in the meantime, pardon me? Okay, stand by. And in the meantime, one of the things that the federal government could do, I mean, according to our experts who've worked on vaccines in the past, are these mass vaccination events. So you don't have to just leave it up to CVS. You could fill stadiums. You could have convention centers. You could have people lined up and vaccinate, you know, tens of thousands in one fell swoop. But in the meantime, here is the sound of the promise that was made. Listen to this.
We will deliver 100 million doses of a safe vaccine before the end of the year. It may be quite a bit sooner than that.
We expect to have approximately 40 million doses by the end of this year. So that would allow us to vaccinate 20 million people in December.
Overall, in the month of December, between the two vaccines, the Pfizer and the Moderna vaccine, we expect to have immunized 20 million of our American people and keeping 20 million doses for their second immunization a few weeks later.
Oh, okay. I didn't even realize you were part of this. Mr. Slaoui, you said 20 million people.
Yes, so obviously I did say that. And, you know, that was our hope. And in a way, it's really interesting that we are in this situation. A virus has been discovered 11 months ago, described. We have two vaccines. We have made 40 million doses. We have delivered 20 million doses. We worked with the states to immunize. We agree that there is a lag. We'll work with the states. We need specific requests for help. Yeah. Frankly, it's not for me to decide whether stadiums should be used. Here, my job is to discover vaccines and develop them. And I think that has been achieved. So
I'm
reacting
that
a little bit to the tone of this discussion.
Vaccines don't matter unless you vaccinate people. And you personally promised that there would be 20 million, or that's what you anticipate. That's what you estimated.
We hoped.
Okay, so obviously
that's what
it's
we
not,
hope.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Okay, so let's say that you hoped.
Absolutely.
And so it's not working.
Yes.
And so why wash your hands of it now? Why say, well, it's just up to the states? They have to ask for it.
We are not washing our hands from it. Let me just remind you that yourself and others from your station, when we said we will have vaccines by the end of this year, 2020, had hundreds of hours of the emission saying that this would never happen.
That's
so I'm not
true.
Sitting here telling you.
It's not true,
what
Mr. Slaoui. We were so
it
hopeful.
Is true. It is,
not
it is true.
True. We were so
I'm sure
hopeful.
I'll send, I'm sure
we
I'll send that to you. I'm sure I'll send that to you.
I look forward to that.
I am
all
sure
we
I'll send that to you.
Is
we'll
listen
make sure
to the
that
experts
we do that.
Like you. all we can do is put our faith
yes.
in the experts. And so
absolutely.
When it
and we have
work,
ambitions.
As it hasn't worked.
We have ambitious goals.
Good. I'm
you,
glad
you
have ambitious
let me talk,
goals.
So. But we it have hasn't ambitious worked. Goals. We have ambitious goals. And if it didn't work to vaccinate 20 million people, we want to work with the governors, with the health department
good.
Of each state
good.
To
what,
specifically
good.
Help
the
them
plan?
To make it work.
Great.
I mean, I don't understand the tone of these conversations, to
oh,
be
good.
Honest.
What's the plan then to make it work?
Work with the states. We can't decide where to help them. We, up to now, have made the strategic decision to work through the states. We went and visited them. We discussed with them. No state health department have told us this is the wrong approach. And then they told us where to send the vaccine. And we sent the vaccine where they told us. We are sitting here ready to help them when they tell us where to help them. That's the message. We are ready to help the states where they ask us to help them.
Okay, I mean, that's awful.
And we acknowledge
passive.
That we, I wish we had vaccinated 20
plan.
Million. Obviously. We worked day and night to have these vaccines available, and we will continue to work days and night to have them immunized. I think it's a much more responsible and quiet conversation that needs to happen.
Listen,
frankly,
Mr. Slaoui,
to acknowledge
I would like
that
to have a...
we have ambitious objectives.
Yes.
And if we don't meet them, we take accountability and we'll work to find solutions rather than describe the problem.
That's what
we always do.
Okay.
And that's
I
what
mean,
we
I'm
ha-
asking
what
you
we have
for
achieved.
That accountability and what the new plan is now that it hasn't worked. And you're saying you're waiting to hear from the states.
No, it's. Yes, I think I am optimistic. It will ramp up. You know, it's been 2.5 weeks, almost 3 weeks, and indeed it has been slower than planned. You know, there has been, I'm sure, in each state's opportunities to understand how they could do better. They will do better,
yep.
and they will ask us for help. We are inviting them to ask them for help, and we help them.
Okay. Moncef Slaoui, thank you very much. We really appreciate you coming on and explaining this on New Day, and we will talk again.
Thank you. Bye-bye.